Moi! It's Finland Friday again, and today we learn our beautiful language, Finnish. They say Finnish is one of the most difficult languages in the world, but I don't believe it because I think it's really easy. But really, we have some really long words, and the grammar is totally different than in English or than in Swedish. So maybe it's a bit difficult. And first, a bit about Finnish language. We don't have following letters in Finnish at all. Of course, we have some loan words from other languages where we have those letters. For example, banaani is banana. I don't came up any words in Finnish where we need, for example, C or jet or X. We don't have those letters here. But we have ä and ö. And those letters are really important in Finnish language. For example, äiti is mom and yö is night. So we need those letters every day. In Finnish, you pronounce the words as they are written, so no silence letters, and the pronunciation is really regular. So be careful with length of vowels and consonants. For example, pallo with two L's is ball, and palo with one L is fire. Pallo, palo. The meaning is totally different and it sounds totally different. Pallo, palo. As you can hear on my speaking or Lauri speaking, the air is really, really strong in Finnish. So always remember, strong air. So let's start our lesson. And today we start with greetings and moi. You are familiar with moi because I say it on every video. And moi is casual greeting when you meet your family or friends, and when you go to supermarket you can say moi. And a bit more formal greetings. Hei. Hei is always good. Hei. And also good greeting is terve. Terve. Terve is a bit fun because its direct translation is healthy. So you can say healthy. Terve. And when I work at in store, some customers became angry when I said terve. And they went totally mad. I'm not healthy at all. Am I look healthy today? Hey, please, it was just greeting. Ah. And now you know what to say when you meet your friend. And how about introduce yourself? Minä olen Anni. I am Anni. Minä olen Anni. And how about my name is Anni? Minun nimeni on Anni. Minun nimeni on Anni. Easy or what? And especially in US, you always ask, how are you? How are you? How are you? You can hear it everywhere. And in Finnish, how are you is mitä kuuluu? Mitä kuuluu? Mitä kuuluu is question, and you can't ask it on the supermarket or in the restaurant. It's not greeting here. And what to answer when somebody asks mitä kuuluu? You can answer hyvää, which means good. And how about the most important word, thank you? it's kiitos. Kiitos. Not kitos or kitos. No, it's kiitos. Long E. Kiitos. If somebody say kiitos, you can answer ole hyvä, which means you are welcome. Ole hyvä. On the morning, you say good morning. It's hyvää huomenta. You can say just huomenta. Just huomenta is a bit more common than hyvää huomenta. And on the evening, when you want to say good night, you say hyvää yötä. I think this is a bit difficult because hyvää yötä. Lot of ä and ö. Hyvää yötä. And when you are leaving, you can say moi moi. So double moi. Moi moi. Or double hei. Hei hei. Or moikka. Moikka. Or heippa. Now you know all beautiful greetings, but now you need some swear words too. The most famous Finnish swear words is perkele. You can translate it. It's just perkele. And remember strong R. Perkele. Perkele. And I don't want demonetized video, but one more swear word. Saatana. Yep. I think you have heard once when I say voi saatana on the video.
Uh-oh, it's on fire!
Voi saatana!
Voi saatana. Voi, it's like oh. But actually, direct translation to voi is butter. Voi saatana. So that was my first Finnish lesson. And please leave a comment if you want more Finnish language videos. I really like Finnish language. It's really beautiful. And I enjoy to use different words and different sentences. So thanks for watching. Kiitos kun katsoit. Moi moi!